Hey guys, welcome back to Meal Recipes, and today we are going to show you how to make traditional Bengali fried puli pitha with coconut and jaggery filling. So let's have a look at our ingredients. We have one whole grated coconut, one bowl of jaggery, one bowl of maida, 2 tablespoons of ghee, salt as per requirement, 4 tablespoons of refined oil and 3 elaichi crushed. Now in a mixing bowl, we have added our maida. We will now add a pinch of salt and our oil. We will now mix this well for 3 to 4 minutes. This is our maida after mixing it. Now we will add little bit of water at a time and slowly make it into a dough. Our dough is now ready. We will now let it rest for about 10 to 15 minutes. We have set a kadhai for heating. Now we will add our coconut and jaggery. We will now fry this until our jaggery melts. Once our jaggery has melted down, we will now add our ghee and our elaichi powder. We will mix this well and fry it until golden brown. Our mixture has become completely sticky, so now we will turn off the heat. Now we will take the mixture in another bowl and put it aside and let it cool. Now we will take our dough and make it into small balls. We will now take our balls and roll it into thin sheets. Now we will repeat the same step with all our dough. Now we are going to take our sheet and add our filling. We will now fold this and press the edges. We will now flatten our edges properly. If you can't make any complex design, we will take a fork and press the edges with the fork. Now we will make another design. We will now repeat the same step with all our other dough. We have now set our oil for deep frying. Once our oil gets heated up, we will add our puli pitha into the pan. We will now cook this until brown. We are cooking this into a low flame so that our pulis become brown. Now we will lift them up. Now we will repeat the same step with all our other pulis. Our traditional Bengali pulis are now ready. Thank you guys for watching this video. If you like our recipe, please hit the like button and do subscribe our channel.